Hi guys, how's it going? Incredible here. Today I'll be talking about DSR-1, plus 6, of course. And the gun itself isn't that terrible, but it simply doesn't catch up to the other sniper rifles that are way better, simply. So what am I saying? The damage is 140 or something like this, which is not terrible. But it's not that significant. I think even AWP has like either the same or slightly maybe higher. And it's AWP, okay? With a crazy movement speed and you can jump like a monkey. With DSR you can do this because the mobility is super slow. I think it's slower than the cheytac. Plus 6 upgrade only gives you the reload speed. You just pretty much reload faster. Who the hell needs this crap? So yeah. Nobody was playing DSR at all, pretty much, so the gun is even more dead. I don't even know what to say, like, it's pretty much worst cheytac in my opinion. So, yeah, so pretty much it, so just check my clips and just see yourself that it's not that good. It's like not terrible, but cheytac and car and AWP is better, so enjoy the clips and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Oh, yeah.